The one thing I'm really watching is inflation, and also tied at the hip in inflation is I'm watching the yield on the 10-year treasury. The reason I'm watching these is because they're both starting to creep up right now, and the combination of these two things could be the real fly in the ointment in the market, because everything else is really good from a macro level. So for a long time, investors who want to earn a return on their money really haven't had any place to go in the fixed income or the bond markets. They've looked to stocks and stock dividends to raise income. I think that's changing. The 10-year treasury is approaching 2.7%. We think it's going to get to 3%, not that far out in the future. And if some investors who think the market might be a little frothy, might be a little high, they may decide to rotate and say, you know what, 3% for right now is a good place for me to park my money. I think I'm going to take it out of this high stock market where I can finally earn some type of return on a fixed income or a bond. For Trading Nation, my name is Mike Binger. I'm with Gradient Investments here in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.